Police have arrested one suspect and are in the search for another in an $80,000 heist of equipment at a research institute. North Carolina police arrested 29-year-old Brian Koontz for breaking and entering into the Pisgah Astronomical Research Institute, stealing monitors, projectors, and some rare meteorites. Now, Koontz and his accomplice, Robin Baldwin Jr., robbed that facility Christmas Eve. Police have recovered most of the stolen objects, but they are still searching for Baldwin Jr.